ATMs are very fast and convenient, but many banks charge ATM fees if you're not a member of that bank, and some banks even charge their own members. Whether you're using an ATM at a bank or corner store, every ATM is being paid for by the bank or business it's located at. The withdrawal fees pay for the ATM service, and like all businesses, banks need to make a profit. Your best bet is to go to your bank and use their ATM. Chances are they won't charge you for being a member.